is no apprentice to wash it up. I'm done with apprentices. But I don't mind teaching you guys, you people, because you can't answer back. Now, a very light wash. Is to go. Let's clean the floor up a little bit before it dries. Right. Don't forget, dry your sponge out. You can have a little bit more water when you're doing a floor, but when you're doing walls, rinse your sponge as much as you can and lightly press. All the time you're going for a nice grout line, even. You'll see what I mean when you start doing it yourself. See how, I don't know if you can see that, I hope you can. You just gotta gently go over it with your sponge and the line, or the grout line, comes out bloody beautiful. You're all the time looking for little things in the grout. Evenness of lines. On my knees again. That's another thing. That's another must. Two. You must always have good knee pads. Mr. Spider, we got enough rain, thank you. Plastic from a clip and the pliers. Yeah, I wouldn't like to go back in the day now and tile like it's so much easier now. Like the grouts are better. Everything's better.